big motherfucker.
Yeah.
We should avenge Steve Irwin's death.